On the 50th anniversary of the Apollo 11 mission to the moon, the Digitization Program Office partnered with Adam Savage, Tested.com, and the Air and Space Museum to build a full-scale replica of the command module hatch from the Apollo 11 mission that was based on our 3D scan data of the hatch. So 44 builders contributed pieces from all over the country, and then people all over the world tuned into the live webcast of the build. It was really an incredible event to be a part of. The audience was actually made up of a lot of builders, makers, and people who actually contributed to this project, so it was a really exciting environment. This project really embodies the whole purpose and the drive of our office, which is access. Millions of people come to the Air and Space Museum every year, but putting this data out there is an opportunity to reach the millions and millions more people that can't get to the physical museum. If you have an internet connection right now, you can participate in this project. Adam was an incredible partner on this project because of his energy and excitement for a build in general, and then his interest in aerospace history. It was just a perfect marriage.
It's done!
It turned into this completely unique, one-of-a-kind piece that is actually exhibited in the museum right now.